FM, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
The agreement this ignoramus just signed didn't just give me access to all the UK's data. It also gave me access to junction box.
This news hub update.
Kia good evening. The government will lift the ban on flights from Sydney from midnight tomorrow, but many are questioning why it was put in place at all.
Blackhat Tim Seifert has been forced to remain in India after testing positive for COVID-19 hours before he was due to fly home.
And southern Marlborough is experiencing extreme drought conditions for farmers heading into winter with a grim outlook. Tell us to see you next hour with the weather from us.
Turn the internet off. Cities will go dark. Planes will fall out of the sky.